Let's look inside a polyp to see how it helps build a reef. It takes carbon from algae and seawater and turns it into calcium carbonate. When you breathe, you exhale carbon dioxide. All animals do, including corals. But their carbon dioxide combines with calcium from the ocean to create calcium carbonate. Corals use this chalky compound to build their skeletons. Hard coral polyps push away from the surface on which they reside, then fill the gaps with calcium carbonate. Repeating this process over and over, they construct an entire reef. Corals can build up a reef at a rate of several centimeters per year. Speeding up time allows us to watch the coral community grow, as individuals compete for resources on the reef. This slow, steady process can go on for a long time. Some reef structures are centuries old. Ocean currents and other factors can change the coral's shape. The same species can look quite different depending on something as simple as how fast the surrounding water is moving. We call this attribute plasticity. Corals' flexible response to their environment helps them adapt to a changing world.